wasn't me.
And who else knew what I was planning, eh?
Oh, how should I know?
What is it with you and Phil?
What?
Oh, come on, what? You owe him something or what?
Oh, do me a favour.
No, maybe you just fancy him, right?
You are seriously paranoid.
Yeah, and you want to get your loyalty sorted out, don't you?
Leave me alone, Steve. I've got work to do.
Yeah, I'll leave you alone, all right? You know, when you wake up Christmas morning and there's no one else there, you just want to ask yourself why.
Lay off.
What is it with you, Mel? Come on, just tell me that.
I said, lay off.
Oh, no.
You all right, Mel?
Oh, what, eh?
Steve, just calm down, will ya?
You're a failure, mate.
Yeah, I got half your business, didn't I?
Hey, hey, you reckon you can hold on to it, do ya?
You're all mouth, yeah.
You've lost everything.
Come, mate.
Your brother, your wife, even your little kid can't take you anymore. You're a small time, Phil. You always have been, always will be. That's why Lisa lost it, is it? Huh? Finally realised.
What'd you say?
I'm gonna have you for this. I swear to God, I'm gonna have you.
What? I've got something I want to put to you.
You never know, you might be interested.
You are joking, aren't you?
Ah, you know me. Never let emotions get in the way of a good business deal, do I? Well, let me get you a drink, eh? We'll talk about it.
Forget it.
We'll talk about it later, then.
Do you want me to write on your forehead? I ain't interested.
I'm ready to listen to you now, what?
You're wasting your time.
What, so you're not interested in 10 grand making you 30 just like that? Look, I had a little whisper about a property that's up for sale over in Romford, right? It's a prime site for a new snooker hall. All we've got to do is we buy it, we fill it with green baits, and we flog it on. Make a fortune. Thought you might want to come in for 10%.
Sounds like a Jack and Ori to me.
Yeah, story with an happy ending.
Okay, girls, first round's on me. Yay! After that, you're on your own. And I don't want you staying here till last orders. I want everyone booging in my living room. By 10 at the latest, all right?
Slice it any way you want, home, but at the end of the day, I just don't trust you.
I'm a bloke with loads of money, you know that. It's just that none of them have got the bottle to make a quick decision.
Whereas I'm more of a mug.
No. You act on your gut instinct. Always act.
Okay, Peggy. Three bottles of
white
wine, please.
Right, coming up.
I don't know. Maybe you're right. I don't think it's such a good idea after all.
No?
No. I mean, it used to be an empire, but I feel now look at you. Just a sad old man running around trying to get his kids back.
Run that one by me again.
I'm just thinking out loud, you know. When you put it in a context, I mean, just hopeless. You lost your boy, right? And then you lost little Louise as well. I mean, seriously, right? Do I really want to go into business with a man who can't even hang out with his own kids, you know what I mean? It's funny, you know, I haven't really thought of it like that until now.
I think it's time for Tubby Bye-byes. So leave. Now.
Favour, you know, show you where your life's gone wrong.
Well, yours ain't so great, is it? You messed things up with Mel pretty good, didn't you? Mind you, that didn't exactly get off to a flying start, did it? Not after she had a portion off of me.
And then there's always Sharon.
What about her?
She was the best thing that ever happened to you. You blew it.
There's a line you don't cross.
No, she was good in here and all. You know, it took a lot of wrangling getting her back in here. When you come along, just drove her away.
I mean,
you know why? Because you're clumsy. You're trouble. I mean, getting yourself banged up. And like you were arrested, she was in tears. You know, she was just sobbing and holding on to me. When you call it what you want, I reckon it was old-fashioned fate that I was there to comfort my sleeping partner. Business time over there, right? Then again, I shouldn't have kissed her. But I did. To be fair, she should have responded so enthusiastically, you know what I mean? But she did. Phil. Do you know why I slept with her in the end? Pity.
Someone ought to get him through the casualty.
No, no, I'm fine. I just got home.
Well, at least let someone deal with those cards.
No.
I've got some stuff at home. I'll clean them up. It's all right.
I'm going to be fine, all right?
Come on. Come on. Oh, jeez.
Sorry about the mess, Peggy.